And Raikkonen, Magnussen, Norris, George Russell, and Antonio Giovinazzi. De Vries, Mazepin, Latifi, and Daniel Kvyat completes the grid. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
The pull away. You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Threat of rain for the time being, conditions looking good.
Thank you.
The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. We're looking good so far. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. To teammate behind is 14.4 seconds. Good job, nice overtake. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. You've got a lot of spare energy. Use your overtake button. In this lap, push now. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. go. Go now. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. The car behind is 4.7 seconds. Nikita is coming in for his stop. Fitted the soft tire. The gap to the car ahead is 2.7 seconds. Fastest lap of the race so far. That's a good start. Keep it up. was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Overtake and burn some of this energy. Let me know you're okay. keep pushing. Let's capitalize on that first lap. Is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. It's a new fastest lap of the race. job. Is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Use your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. We're leading our teammate by 27.2 seconds. Boxing this lap, give us the best in lap you can. Exit. Exit now. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Nikita is in the pits. Nikita in the pits. Charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. Behind us is 3.8 seconds. Bottas is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 3.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are four laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 38.3.
We'll be right back.
dropping. Bottas behind. Our gap behind is 2.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 7 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:38.8. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 0.5 per lap. passing the car ahead by around 5/10 a lap. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, copy that. let's use overtake and burn some of this energy. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Window open. Let's box this lap. Thank you. Release, release. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Nikita is coming in for his stomp. Got a lot of spare energy. Use your overtake button. Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy. Verstappen has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. Increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. a new fastest lap of the race. You're pulling out a second lap on the car behind. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Some information on Bottas. They're retiring from the race. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Roger that. Soft tires at the next pit stop. Confirmed. We'll receive you at the end of this lap. Complete. Go now. Is ahead of you. The gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 20 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 47.8. Leclerc behind. The gap to the car behind is 31.8 seconds. They're on fresh hards. Their tyres are 12 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:52.0. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Use your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Five laps of fuel remaining. Some gearbox wear, trying to keep your number of shifts to a minimum. two laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap, final lap of the race. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Fantastic. You've won the Grand Prix.
It's victory in Shanghai then, and what a victory it is after an incredible Grand Prix. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Without a doubt, the safety car changed everything today. The key to their success was keeping calm and reacting to the situation quickly. We've seen teams in the past throw away wins because they were too hesitant, but here they were decisive and that's allowed them to take the advantage.
Well, I'm thoroughly exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way out onto the podium. Let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. Our championship leader is still sat at the top of the standings, but their rivals have made up some solid ground today. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The multiple world champion may be the boring choice at this point, but you can't argue that he's a driver deserving of his reputation.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. The lead at the top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack. Meanwhile, good work from the owner-driver's team this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. It doesn't get much better than a win at this track, does it? Did you struggle to get through all that traffic today? What do you think made the difference between this weekend and last weekend? It's safe to say you're smashing everyone's expectations, isn't it? Appreciate your time.
What do you think of this one?
I recommend we could go for something like this. If it were me, this is probably what I'd invest in.